You've got to see how the light works within the house. You just want people to be able to come in, be comfortable, feel the welcome.